in London and the UK to do a tour all over. I'm doing Nottingham and Birmingham and Luton and Liverpool, and I'm ending up at a place of my dreams, of course, everyone's dreams, the London Palladium on October 4th.
Is it really the place of your dreams? I mean, a lot of people say that.
Oh, yeah, I know. It might sound a little corny sometimes, but I had just completed a film in the United States, and this is my first, the first leg of a world tour. And the London Palladium is, it's like, well, Caesar's Palace, but with a lot more.
We saw your television special, actually, over here, and everyone said before it was shown,
what is she going to do, fly around the room?
And you were terrific. And was that hard work that made you as good as that, or are you naturally just enormously and giantly talented?
Well, let me think about it. No. I have been singing all my life, and Wonder Woman is what really brought singing back to me, because I'd sung in what you call cabarets for a number of years.
Yeah.
And then, because of my success with Wonder Woman, I was able to begin my singing career again, and so I've got a new single out on Motown.
Yeah, which is good.
Last song. Thank you.
I'll be playing next week on Radio 1.
Oh, well, good for you. Oh, I like this
boy. I'll tell
boy.
You what, do me one favor. Add a skill to your variety of
skills.
I
won't spin.
Oh, okay. Introduce a record for me.
I will do that. Billy Joel, ladies and gentlemen, and it's still rock and roll to me.